5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, give them a wave and take some pictures, guys. Give them a wave, he might wink at you. If he winks at you, it means he likes you. If he doesn't, you better watch out. You're lucky, he likes you. Alright, this is what we're going to do now. Going to make you go home. That's what you got him for, wave him in the air. Alright, big JT, come forward. Right, the big JT is 26 foot high, biggest human form animatronic ever. Laces, 6.5 meters long. His shoes are 5 meters long. His club is the size of a Jason Taylor. Jason Taylor is currently voted the MVP, which means the most valuable player in his position in the whole of the NFL. The form of the two teams, the Dolphins, are 0-7. They've got 0 wins, 7 losses. The Giants have got 5 wins and 2 losses. That's the current form of these two teams. Knows. It's not a done deal that the Giants are going to win, even though the form book says that obviously this is the Giants' advantage. And also, it's the Dolphins' home game, so that might count for something.